St. Monica Novena. Day 1. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen. Intro Prayer. Exemplary Mother of the Great Augustine, you perseveringly pursued your wayward son, not with wild threats but with prayerful cries to heaven. Intercede for all mothers in our day, so that they may learn to draw their children to God. Teach them how to remain close to their children, even the prodigal sons and daughters, who have sadly gone astray. Daily Prayer. Today, we pray for all God's people, who have left the church. May the Holy Spirit open their ears and hearts, so they may hear this invitation to come home. Concluding Prayer. Dear Saint Monica, troubled wife and mother, many sorrows pierced your heart during your lifetime. Yet you never despaired or lost faith. With confidence, persistence and profound faith, you pray daily for the conversion of your beloved husband, Patricius, and your beloved son, Augustine. Grant me that same fortitude, patience and trust in the Lord. Intercede for me, dear Saint Monica, that God may favorably hear my plea for. And grant me the grace to accept His will in all things, through Jesus Christ, our Lord, in the unity of the Holy Spirit, one God forever and ever. Amen. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen.